Lung cancer is the world's biggest death sentence, primarily because most patients are diagnosed too late. Optellum's goal is to enable pulmonologists and thoracic surgeons to intervene in the tiny stage 1A subcentimeter tumors. 10 million patients around the world who have suspicious lesions called lung nodules already detected. The vast majority of them is in scans acquired for other reasons. The problem with the process is that the doctors currently, most often they do not know which nodule is cancer and which not. We developed the world's first AI decision support platform, which enables pulmonologists and thoracic surgeons to expedite start of optimal treatment while enabling them to reduce unnecessary aggressive procedures on patients who do not have lung cancer.